Learn how to host a static website with Azure Storage in this episode of Azure Tips and Tricks. Have you ever hosted a static website, like a blog or a simple information website? That can be a hassle and expensive. But now you can host static websites in Azure Storage, which is super inexpensive and really fast. Let's dive in. First, you need a storage account. So let's create one. Here, I'll pick my existing resource group. And now I can give it a name. And there we go. You need to make sure that your storage account is a version 2 one, like this. I'll leave the rest as is and create it. This can take a minute or so, so I'll skip ahead to when the account is created. And here we go. This is my storage account. And here is the static website feature. Let's see what it's about. It's really simple to configure. I just have to enable it. And I'll tell it that my index page is index.html. This is the page that the website opens on. And I also tell it that my error page is 404.html. You can set these pages to whatever you need, like index.php for instance. Now I'll save these settings. And that's it. The URLs that we see here are the URLs that point to the website. I'll copy this one for later, so that we can test the website. All right. So now when I go to the blobs section of the storage account, I can see that there is a web container. This is the container that I can upload my website files to. I'll drill into the container. And let's upload a file. I've created a very simple index.html file, which is this one. Okay. Upload it. And that's all. All right. I'll paste the URL of the website in here and see what happens. And here is my index.html. This is the static website. That was so easy. And because this runs on Azure Storage, it costs me almost nothing. And it is incredibly fast and reliable. Static websites in Azure Storage is one of the easiest ways to get value out of Azure. And it provides more advanced features like custom domains, CDN, and SSL out of the box. And you can even use it with static site generation engines like Jekyll or Vuepress. Go check it out!